친구를. 야. Good evening, guys. Welcome to tonight's stream. Hopefully, everyone is doing okay. Happy Monday. I know Monday is usually the slow day, but let's play some Dead by Daylight. Let's level up our girl Claire right here. And let's see what I can get. Sheesh. Like so. Let's get tier 2. Oh, there it is. Tier 2. Borrow time, baby. Look at that. Yeah. Birthday cake, and then was this left behind? That's an okay perk. I think I could be a bit better, to be honest. That's that. Yeah. Alright, I don't have enough blood points. But it is what it is. Alright, let's see what we have here. Alright, borrow time green, so that's cool. Let's bring in the toolbox. I have multiple copies of that. There's another thing in. I'm gonna save the birthday cake later, so once our friends hop on, I'll use the birthday cake. Then I'll just use the crappy ones first. Make my way downtown, walking fast. Places fast, like I'm home. Whatever that, that thousand miles or something. Probably said it wrong. I probably said it wrong, but it is what it is. In some cases, you know. Beautiful. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Alright, we got a match. Let's go. What do we have here? We got a match. Let's see how this goes. Fatal Cosmos. Baby Johnny. Oh, do we not have another one? Yo, this is sad, bro. We need a 4-player. I ain't playing without a 4-player, man. Here we go. 4-player. Golden Man 98. Let's go. Slurity up. Fatal Cosmos. Let's go, you piece of shit. Shouldn't say that. And. Sacrificial Ward, birthday cake again. Kill it in Killing Broad is something, but I don't know what it is. But hopefully, it's nothing scary. But shit happens. For a reason. Yeah, I'm still back for blood, and I'll play on stream most of the time once that comes out. Dead by Daylight is, you know, does get boring sometimes, so that's. Haven't played for a while. I'll show you some Valorant. So that's that. What else should I do? And Phasmophobia. Oh no. We're in Silent Hill map. Oh Jesus. Oh have mercy. Go this way. Yeah, Jakey. Let's go. Oh, Jenny. Let's go. I'm the obsession. We're dealing with the nurse? Please don't be the nurse. Please don't be the nurse. It's gonna suck ass with his nurse. Yeah, sure, no problem. No problem. We can play two games. I'm thinking not to stay up that long anyway, too, so. Sounds good. How the hell am I gonna go down there? Or I couldn't get her. God. Holy shit. Hex Ruin is still on. That's so bad. God. You really just saw me though. Jake. You know what? I haven't gotten a hand yet. Fuck it. Let's go. Run. Go, 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 go. I'll block you. Go, 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 go. He's going for me. Okay, he didn't win for me, that's surprising. Well, good thing it's not that laggy though, that's the interesting thing for today's game. Crap. Hex Ruin's taken out. Go, 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 go. Oh my god, he has NOED. He has NOED. Wow. Fatal Cosmos, you suck. Wow, one of our teammates sucks, man. I'm kind of mad that that Claudie didn't even do anything. He didn't went for the teammates. That's sad. Alright, I'll send you an invite. Oh, I got a bill. That's cool. Alright, let me send you an invite. You to the party chat. Invite to party chat. There we go. And let's level up. Inner strength. Counter Force is a good perk. Yeah, once I get more blood points, I'm gonna use the get the Counter Force for every single like character. Let's see, what do I have? I'm gonna make it. Offering, let's do the cake. Okay, there we go. Ooh, you got Cheryl to level 49. Now you go by Lisa Garland. Interesting. Alright, ready up. I'll send you another imp. Okay, there we go. Let's play on League of Legends. I see you in the game. Yeah. It's kind of slow for, I think my stream is just like slow by a bit. Yep. Yep. Brought in a birthday cake so we could get more blood points. Oh yeah, the 13th. It's true. Claudette. So surprisingly, Claudette didn't get a single hang, right? So she should at least, she should at least try helping unhook me. That was my first hang. I still had time to like actually survive. But I guess he has NOED. So the killer got a NOED, so I was like, I guess it's fine. At least two survived. Oh no. Two teammates. I think that's the meta everyone wants to use. I think did they nerf Nemesis? They fix up certain things with Nemesis, according to the. He is kind of OP though, a little bit. We got two guys. Deej. Alright. So we got two guys. Come on, Steve. Join the game. He's just waiting for the time limit. Unless he's AFK. There he is. Another birthday cake. Yes! Let's go! It's fine. If it grants us 100% blood point, that's better than nothing. Let's see, which killer we haven't seen for a while? I say Gunslinger. Gunslinger haven't been seen in for a while. No, Hillbilly's been constant, man. And most of the matches I go, I got a lot of Hillbillies that I was like, in different costumes too. In different costumes. They haven't used the twins lately, so that's that. Yeah, so twins will be an not much killers lately. It's not, I don't think, like, stealth game. Stealth ability. Oops! That's not good. Working on a Jenny. Oh, it's Michael! He's stalking. He's on me. Dude, he ain't kidding, man. He ain't kidding. Oh, he's on my ass, dude. He's on my ass. Tier 2. Holy crap. Alright, don't go indoors, it's not safe. He's lurking. He found me again. Holy sh... He's on my tail. It's not good. Michael! He got sloppy butcher. He got sloppy butcher. He was on me. He is. He was. He's still. What the heck? What the freak? No. What the hell are you doing, David? Crap, this is not good. I need to heal. Dude, I thought David was helping. Oh, he's stalking. Watch our back. Go run. Oh shoot, he's right there. Oh, he's on me! It's tier 3! He really wants those blood points. It's fine. He's coming back for me. He's gonna hang me now. No way, he passed me, what the heck? You want to slug everyone with tier 3. Oh, he's coming back for me. Yep. Jeez. That Oh, his tier 3 is gone. Now it's tier 2. Just when we're talking. Just when we're talking about killers. And it's like stealth killers. And then Michael just showed up. Dude, we only did one Jenny. This is sad. Steve got me. I just healed. I'm trying to look for a totem. Dude, tier 3 Michael is not a joke. Where's the totems? I think the totems are in the bath. I think it's in the bathroom. Jesus. Wait. He's right there. In the hallway. He got Steve. I'm cleansing a totem right now. Alright, I'm gonna get David. I got viral time. Go, Steve, go. Oh, tier 2. Another dog totem. Alright, I took out 2 dog totems already. Alright, I'm gonna try to save, I'm gonna go get David right now. I'm trying. Why am I going in the circle? I made a big circle, what the hell? He's warning me. Oh shoot! Haha, take that. Oh sh! Okay, I went in front of him. That was funny. I can't get him. I got Michael. I was behind him and he didn't even do anything. What the hell? Alright, I'm next to a bathroom area with the blinking light. Next to a Jenny. Where's a hook? Is. Oh, he's dead. He's giving me a slug, he's tier 3! Oh my god, he went for me! Oh, it's over! We're all down. Steve's dead.
No, actually, no, Steve, second hang. Oh, he has brutal strength. He has brutal strength. Oh, dude, he's just patrolling. He's camping. Don't go for me. Don't go for me. He's camping. Oh, he's gonna hang me now. He's stalking again. Second hang. Dude, two Jennies too? This is not going too well. Yeah, Divi got me. I'm gonna heal outside. I'm just hiding outside next to the exit gate. So once the gates are open, I'll open it for you guys. I can't afford getting another hang. Yep. That's up you. One more. Do we one gen ourselves or no? I don't know. Is it risky to go back in to try to work on a Jenny? I don't know. Oh crap, crows. I'm gonna have to move. Did he stalk me? Crap. I don't have him break up before. Is he camping you? That's what he was doing. For the two of us, I'm gonna heal David. All right, is he patrolling your areas? I'm gonna try to get. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get death hook. I'm gonna stay outside. Alright. Whatever, I'll sacrifice myself. I'll get you. Yeah. Alright, I'll back off. Wait, where's the Jenny? Well, I'll let you know where Michael is. I'm gonna take a sacrifice just to look for the Jenny. I found one. One in the hallway. I'm on my own. Shit, shit. He's come back. He came back. He came back. Oh, I'm slugged. I'm slugged. It's over. Alright. Just try and finish. Just. Yeah, he's gonna kill me. It's over. Just run, just run, just run. Most likely. Yes! Exhausted adrenaline or something? David's trying to come back for you. He's gonna get tier 3, that's the worst part. I think he's stalking right now too. Run. I think he's letting you go, slugged. Oh. He's giving you hatch? Oh, he's gonna let you crawl to the, Was this hatch inside that place? No, he's taking you to the exit. He's like, go. Is he trolling? Oh, he actually spared you. That was It's like I got one kill already. It's like it's fine. You three could go. It's all good. Dang. Oh yeah, and were you the obsession? Dude, when we're talking about stealth killers and it happens to be Michael. Yesterday's spirit game was terrible. I was like, I took it out so quickly because of Jill's special ability. I got about 80. Inner strength. Leveled up Leon already, right? I'm bringing another med kit. And offering, I'll use another birthday cake. Yeah, sounds good. We got a Twitch person. So we got Frosty 3, Ratboy 23 for 70. Alright, hopefully Nia's good. Yes, three cakes. Let's go. I'm surprised if the killer actually brought it in, that would have been scary. He is? Well, the more the very. Decent. Hopefully this player is really good. Let's see how it goes. Alright, I'm with the streamer. Let's go, bud. Dude, he just dipped? Yo, what the hell? He dipped. Alright, there he came back. What the hell you did that for? Nia, what the hell? We're dealing with Hillbilly. Yeah. Holy crap, the hillbilly just dipped. Dude, watch this. Go. I know. I'm working on a Jenny. We left. I'm working on a Jenny. Oh no. Dude, this Jenny's messed up. Shoot Nia, what the hell? I set up a trap onto the Jenny. Alright, I'm gonna go for... You got Nia, right? I got Kate. Why is it keeping... I'm gonna get Nia. Alright, I'm gonna get him. I haven't gotten a hook yet. So both of us... Alright. Did he regress this Jenny? Oh, he fucked it up. I set a trap. See if he can work on it. And see if he can try to mess with it. She healed. Nice. I'm going. Oh, he fucked up the Jenny. Oh no. He's on Kate. Oh, he's going for me. I got flashbang. With my own trap. Yep. Not when I'm gonna block it. Oh shit! See what I did? Oh shoot! She healed! He saw me, he's doing chainsaw. Oh, he got down me, he downed me. First hang, it's fine. Holy crap. He's not in my area anymore. He's going after Nia. Yeah, he's on Nia. And then Kate's finishing up the Jenny that we're working on previously. Wait, that wasn't the Jenny we're working on. He's working on the one inside the building. Oh, he fucked up that Jenny. No. Nia's looping in that area, that's a problem. Kate's here. Kate got me. Ah! Good thing I have that perk. I can't afford going for another hook now. Because I wasn't safe in time. Alright, Kate and I are trying to finish as many as possible. Alright, I'm gonna go for Nia. I'm going. Don't let go. Heal. There we go. Let's go. We got a 3 gen. The only way to do it is... Which area? Oh no. Shit. No. Got to get one more Jenny after this is possible. You did enough to survive. Go. He saw me. Yep, he's on Kate. Oh, he saw me. Jeez. He's going for Kate on stop. Wait, Jenny's a Jenny inside a killer shack. I'm working on it right now. Oh no. In front of me. I set a trap. Almost there. Quarter of the way. My hand away. I'm gonna open the back. I'm near one. Should I go for you? Oh shit. He's gonna guard that. Is he guarding you? Friend here. Past Killer Shack. I'll I take a hit for you. Come. Do you see me? I get sick. He's on me. Oh shit. I can't. He pushed me out. His chainsaw thing about to hit me. He got you? Aw, dang. Is he gonna like to crawl? Yup, he's gonna kill you. Damn, that sucked. He almost hit me. You're not the obsession, were you? Oh, I was, right? Oh yeah, if I went down, then he hooks me, he gets more points. Cause I already had two hooks already, so one more hook, I'll be dead. I'm sorry about that. But that game, the first time we actually played against Hillbilly for the first time together, that was crazy. Yeah, I should have took a single hit, to be honest. Let's see. Let's see the select challenge. What's this one? Escape through the hatch while using the perk Left Behind. So I have to play Bill. If I do that. Fall from a great height while being chased 3 times. That sounds like a good perk. Alright, let's do this. Alright, I'll make sure you survive. I'll take the hit. I'm still working on Jill. Still need to get borrow time for Leon though. What perk is that? Oh, Resurgence. Oh man, sacrificial cake. I gotta take that. Alright, let's do this. Offering, I'll bring in the cake. Then I'll bring in another medkit. Good. Go. Alright, I want to make sure you survive. Oh, Gino. Whenever you wanted to play a custom game, always too late. He's asking where you've been lately. I was like, she's busy. She probably had to get ready for work you working every single day at 4? Or... Dude. When would you get a change of the schedule? Dang. Uh-huh. Yep. The anniversary event basically makes it a hype. But once another game comes out, we could play that game more often too. So, I think we need to wait until October for Back 4 Blood to come out. But I think you could buy it beforehand. So basically, like, what was it? A pre-order. So you can get it ahead of time, and you could play the beta. But I'm not sure if I want to play with the beta yet, because there's a lot. So people who plays the beta, they're just testing it and see if it's still good. But then there's probably a lot of flaws when you play the beta. So once they get all the flaws complete it, then you'll be able to play the actual game. Everyone wants... I think you have to purchase it first, then you get the beta. Yeah, I'm definitely trying to get that game as soon as it comes out. And then we can all play, so it's cross-play. It's cross-play too, so... I know everyone wants to... Everyone want to use the girl character. Well, Gino do want to play one custom game. We could do one custom game, if you don't mind. Alright. Res the Zombie 87 and Graves. Okay. Dude, that NOED player was pretty good, not gonna lie. The previous NOED player that we're playing with. Stop. Dude, we did a lot for them, to be honest. Yeah. Oh, you mean the safety net? That's pretty good. The live version is so good. And in getting Ty Dolla. Yeah. Yep, it's pretty sick. Man, I think the next, either she could bring in she brings in Doja Cat The Weeknd for the next one of her other songs. Again, she's deciding, I think. Cause I think the fans decide which one, or she decides and then just let the fans. I was like, it would be interesting. The next one would be Doja Cat. And I heard that she has another, I mean, Ariana is going to get another out in, I think July, sometime this month. Alright, let's... Alright, this is 2-gen for now. Yep. Forever, every single time when I'm trying to get the alarm clock, I get slugged. I haven't seen a lot of Freddy players lately. Go. Run. Just go. I'll take the hit. Let's go. I'm in the nightmare. I see mine. Mine's on the other side of the map as well. In the middle of the street. I'm out. Oh yeah, I'm gonna heal myself somehow. Literally every single game, I'm hoping there's never gonna be any wraiths anymore. The wraiths are so annoying. Alright, I'm gonna miss Jenny on my own. Oops, fucked up. Oh, down, Grandpa. There was blood coming out of my chinny. You know what? I'm gonna go get him. I'll come back for my chinny. I already set a trap on my chinny, so... I got borrow time, it's fine. Grandpa. Holy crap, Freddy got me. I need to just get out of the dream. Why is my clock all the way downstairs in the dungeon? I'm out. Watch, he's gonna put me back in the dream. Nope, it's not. I lost him. I'm going back to my Jenny. Got Nia. Crap, go, 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 go. She's gonna down me. Yep, first hang. You made a fake pallet. In front of me. What the heck? That's the one I dropped down and he made a fake one. Grandpa got me. Alright, let's go. Got two Jennies left. Alright, I'm finding another one. Did you went back to the one? Oh, you finished the one that we were working on. Okay. Alright. Yeah, another one in the house or something. I found one in the house, so it's a single gen, right? No, it's a two gen. One Jenny left. Oh. It's all the way in the back. He's gonna cap that area now. Alright, I promise you to escape. No. Get out of the dream. Oh, he's on me. I try to. He's on me. Let's play the looping game. Yeah, he's camping that door. No, I don't. I didn't. He's camping this door. Yeah. It's open and I'm... Shit. The one that I tried to open it. Go to the other door, I promise you. Just go. Just let me be. Just go, just take my door. Just take my door and run. Just run. I don't think so. Grandpa's down. I think he has NOED. Just go, just go. I'll take the hit. Just go. No, just go. Just go. Just go, 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 go. I told you. I promise you. Alright. Oh man, that Freddy game though. Oh, it's a level 14. He's like in around our level. Alright, one custom game. You wanna... Oh, killer. He wants to be killer. Well, the Legion has a new costume, so... That Legion player that I played against yesterday or the day before was trolling. He was doing the moonwalk. Alright, let's level up a clear very quickly, then we do our one match. I really don't want the broken key, but I'm gonna bring it in. So I can toss it. Jill's Blast Mine perk is at purple now. Let's see. I got more of those cakes already. Let's see. I set up the custom game and then I'll invite you guys. Let's play a Leon custom match. Alright, just waiting for Gino to hop on. I think Leon's flashbang is not that good compared to the working on a Jenny one that Jill has. The blast mine is so much better. Yep. Can't break that. Well, Well, we're still waiting for them. If they don't show up, then we'll just play our one custom game, and then we'll try playing an actual custom game tomorrow. Alright, you wanna be Kilda? Or, alright. Here it goes. Well, Gino, if you're still here in the stream, this is the only opportunity to show up. If you don't show up, this is it. Well, we're gonna play tomorrow for the custom. I don't need no mech kit. You gonna be Nemesis? Surprise me. Gino, you responded so late. We're waiting. And you just missed your opportunity, man. We'll play a custom game tomorrow with you, Gino. She really has. We We can. We could back out and you hop on now, Gino. It's funner with more people, to be honest. My looping skills are not that par. Yep. Well, Gino, we're gonna back out and then so we could get you in. This loading screen is so long. It's cool and all, but it's so long. The loading. Yeah. Alright, let's back out and get him in. Oh no, the hallucination was the scary part among the clown. Alright, let's send him an invite. Watch, Jose's gonna hop on too. I'll be surprised if he actually does. So he's gonna be killer. So I'm wondering which killer he's gonna be. It's been a while. Tier 1 Michael, that's scary as hell. Alright, send an invite. Harpiki dog. You go bud. Send you an invite. Yeah, he's killer. Wait, what? I thought you wanted to be killer. Gino, I thought you wanted to be killer. He lied. He didn't want to even kill her anymore. Alright, fine. You want a challenge. Wait, you haven't been killer for a while, huh? Alright, I'll let you have the honor to mori me. So, Selena, you could take over. You could be killer. I let you more of me. Oh, Dire Wolf 2? Oh, God. You got the whole gang in here. Only person is missing is either his brother or Alex in this. Who else? And then the other players. Wait, I thought your friend's name is Alex, is it not? Or I'm mistaken. Gino, don't you have a friend named Alex? Oh no. Wait. Was it? I thought he did have a friend named Alex, though. Cause... Are you sure, Gino, you don't have a friend named Alex? Are you sure? Oh, yeah. I don't know what I'm doing. Huh. Then who was the guy that I met last time? The person you introduced me at Jose's birthday. Isn't that his name? I'm pretty sure that was his name. Unless... that was something else. Theo West, gunslinger. Oh no. Oh hell no, I gotta run. Oh my goodness. No. Anything but me. Anything but me. I didn't do anything. Oh god, oh god, oh god. It's a waste. Oh no. Uh-huh.
Shoot.
God. No. I'm gonna go get slugged. I'm slugged. Oh my God. Oh no. I can't believe you fell for my trap. It's fine. Hang me. Isn't that stun so good? Such a good perk. Dude, I'm getting tunneled. Oh, jeez. I should have brought in an unbreakable. It's fine. Not anymore. I went searching. It's fine. It's fine. I'm about to explode. That's not good. Yeah. He wants me to die. What's it pointing? What he's telling me to do? Wait, what? He's blocking me! Wow. I can't. And the worst part, I was not the obsession. I'm dead. I went for the wrong one. I died. Yeah. I had the key to all the time. As I am, was hoping to get hatched. A lot. I forgot to press the X button to spectate. Oh man. I left. It would have been an interesting game to watch. I wish I could tell you, but I can't. They're looping. How many Jennies are left? They have one more left? Maybe if you get, you're able to get Jose, that's a success. Oh, are they using the Blast Mine perk? Yeah, the flashbang plus the blast mine perk is really good. Were you trying to, like, hook one of them, and it, in the end, only one survives, or do you want all, everyone dies in this game? Because of the flashlight? Oh. Dang. Good game. We'll play again tomorrow. See you. Alright guys, thank you for being here for an awesome stream. I'd like to give a shout out to Falcon Arrow. Shout out to Chinese Barbecue Dog and Dire Wolf for being here tonight. We'll play more custom games tomorrow and more public games as well. I'm going to try to get more creative with my title as usual. And if you like my gameplay, please subscribe to my channel or follow me on Twitch. And if you don't like it, give me a dislike. If you like it, give me a thumbs up. And yes, I enjoy doing this every single night at 8:30. If I'm never on, I'm usually busy doing other things. But yeah, as always, I will stream every single night at 8:30. If not, I'll see you the next stream whenever I'm on. And I'd like to give out a shout out to everyone that supported to my channel. So Wicked underscore Nymph, Brandon HS, MacG, KCG1, Forever Critical, Willard, Fluffy, and everyone else that supported this channel to make it possible. And yes, as I always say, catch you guys on the flip side. Peace.